a mix of diesel smoke and alcohol in this class, and Pima is going to start us off.
Well, Tim Hammond was the guy here just a few years ago that really woke up the alcohol competitors in this class. It has just been literally dominated by alcohol tractors. And as far as points titles are concerned, we have yet to see a diesel win a championship. But it was about 4 years ago, this guy went on a winning streak, taking three pulls in a row, back-to-back with a total of 7 wins. Let's see if he can kick off 2016 with the win. Tim Hammond, the unbridled Ford, coming to us out of Berea, Kentucky. Let's breathe that diesel smoke in, Falcons.